Let's see if I can start this thing. First thing I want to do is make sure everything's clear back here. I don't need any of these cables getting that flywheel. All right, that looks good. Start sequence for a 50s Hammond. If I can catch this. Got some switches down here. First one's start. It's a high voltage DC motor at the south end. It'll bring run up. Take the pressure off that. Sounds good. Tube amp coming in. Yep, she's running. Recording two tracks of the Hammond. Let me show you what I got set up here. Thing's still running. Use two microphones, an RE20 on a clean tone and then an SM7B through the secondary mixer with some dirt on it. See, that way in post-production I can have control over that. Because when you're playing, you know, it's tough to tell how much distortion is on it. It's tough.